There is a pristine river in Vermont and New York known as the Batten Kill, where the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service is using stream restoration to work with the river system, stabilizing stream banks and creating fish habitat. Past man-made changes had left the river flattening and warming over time. These conditions made it difficult for many native species to survive, like the eastern brook trout.
What we've been looking at here has been an attempt to restore fishery habitat and restore natural river dynamics in a way that benefit both the fish and the people. And see, this is good because now it looks like the deepest current is on this side,
right.
And we've got the debris on this side, and so the fish will be there.
As the river flows towards a more urban area, other natural structures are used to help guide the river's path and encourage fish passage.
So the water comes to the vein and goes in like that.
Right, so it's like two J hooks coming together.
So it builds up the bank upstream and it puts the force in the center. And this is completely different.
Right.
Before that, it was just completely, it was like 6 inches deep, wide, flat,
right.
And it was so disrupted. I remember the current was going this way, then it was going that way. You didn't know where to go.
Right. We have brought mayors of other villages over to say, here's what we can do, here's what you can do, and here's what it looks like in a situation that's right in the village. This is, it's not way out in the pucker brush. It goes right through the town.